convert 2.49 to fraction. How do we convert? See, given is 2.49. First, we should break this into 2 plus 0.49. Next, convert this to fraction over here. So 0.49. To convert this to fraction, for that we have to move this decimal after 1, 2 numbers. To move this decimal after 2 numbers, for that we have to multiply it with 100. Whatever we are multiplying in the numerator, in the denominator also do the same. Next, 0.49 into 100, 49. 1 into 100, 100. This is the fraction we got. Now here, 2 plus, in place of 0.49, now we write this fraction, 49 by 100. 2 plus 49 by 100, in mixed fraction it is 249 over 100. In improper fraction it is 2 into 100, 200 plus 49, 249. By 100 is our fraction.